Access messages from the home screen in Geotab Drive by pressing the Messages button. In order to access messages, your administrator will need to enable Feature Preview in your user profile. For further information, please see our video on how to use messaging in MyGeotab. From the Messages screen, you can view all messages, sent messages, or compose a new message. The inbox contains a list of current and previously received messages. Text-based messages will have a pencil icon, and dispatching messages will show a location icon. Touch a text-based message to view, and if reply options have been provided, select one to send. If you receive a message dispatching you to a location, select the message and click the link to open your mapping application and begin navigation. Note that data consumption and additional charges may apply. Press the Sent tab to view messages you've already sent. Select Compose to create and send messages to the database. Type your message and press Send Message.